Nobody's actually went out and recorded a song about real pain.
I'm sorry.